When January winds was blowing cold, as to the north I made my way. The next day and night did me unfold, and you knew where to lodge till day. But my good luck, a maid I met, just in the middle of my care, and kindly she did me invite to walk into a chamber fair. I bowed for low unto this maid and thanked her for her courtesy. I bowed for low unto this maid and bade she make a bed for me. She made the bed both large and wide with tall white horns, she spread it down. She took a cup to her rosy lips and drank, young man, now sleep ye soon. She snatched the candle in her hand and through the chamber went with speed. But I quickly called her back again to lay some ear below my head. Accord, she lay below my head and thanked me with due respect. To salute her with a kiss, I put my arms about her neck. Hold off your horn, young man, she says, and dinna say uncivil be. Give ye only love for me, or I'll name my virginity. Her hair was like the lynx silk gowd, her teeth were like the ivory, her cheeks like lilies dipped in wine. The lass that made the bed to me, her bosom was a driven snow, to a draught of heaps, if fair to say. Her limbs, the polished marble stain, the lass that made the bed to me, I kissed her hour and hour again, and as she wistna what to say, I laid her between me and the wall. For any longer till day. Upon the morrow, when we raised, I thanked her for her courtesy. But as she blushed and as she sighed and said, alas, you've ruined me, I clasped her waist and kissed her sign as a tear stood trembling in her ear. I said, lass, dinna cry, for ye shall make the bed to me. She turned her mother's hall in sheets and made them in sacks to me. Blithe and merry may she be, the lass that made the bed to me. The braw lass made the bed to me, the bonny lass made the bed to me. I'll never forget, till the day of thee, the lass that made the bed to me.